Welcome, my fellow vampires, for the Vampire Guitar Show. As vampires, we play guitar, and we drink the blood that is produced by playing the guitar. When I hit an E string like this, 25 milliliters of blood is produced. The toxic emissions of hitting the E string too much like this has caused vampire culture to decline and melt the polar ice caps. This is causing a worldwide catastrophe for vampire culture, and if we do not act soon, vampire culture may go extinct. I beg of you, fellow vampires, and I know all of you are vampires, I beg of you, melt the polar ice caps before we run out of blood. We need the blood for... Wait, vampires. Okay, we need the blood for having a barbecue next Saturday in my backyard. My backyard holds a car, and we're gonna have a barbecue inside the car. It's for vampires, though. So if you're not a vampire, you cannot go inside my car. It's my car and not my parents' car. I live alone and not with my parents. But I live with my parents and I ask them to please give me some money. I am a very old vampire. I've been alive for about vampire years. Vampire is a unit of measurement in which the king vampire, which would be me, measures his vampirehood by how many vampires he has vampired. And as I am a vampire, and not a human, but a vampire, there's been things that have been happening in vampire culture. Things like vampire mustaches. It was never my intention for a vampire to have a mustache. If a mustache vampire comes my way, I will slay him like a...
Can you shut up and just play guitar? I love you.
You think I'm talking about vampires too much?
I think you're talking too much.
Less talk and more play guitar?
Yes. Now everybody thinks I'm a huge bitch.
No, everyone thinks you're a hero for getting me to shut up. Say is if you're a vampire, take your vampire medication, because fellow vampires don't want vampires out on the street vampiring themselves to death with their vampire. Mm-hmm. am I like a very dark novelist now?
No.
Am I a member of the occult?
Thank you.
That was Emmett Smith, Between the Bars.
Do.
Did I annoy?
No, it's okay.
It's part of the learning process, I swear. Thank you. you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from hell, can you tell a green from a cold still room, a smile from a friend, do you think you can tell? Did they get you to change your heroes for ghosts, bad apples for trees, cold air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk on power war, a lead role in a cage? Did you wish you were here? Was it 15 years standing out in the sun? You've got no one. Do you wish you were here? Do you wish you were here? Do you wish you were here? Did they get you to change your heroes for ghosts, hot apples for trees,
apples?
Hot cold air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? I'm sorry.
I love you.
You tolerated me butchering a
plot. It is all good. I love you.
I'm talking to the internet here. If you ever think you can trick me into giving you my pot of gold, after my pot of gold.
They're after you, your lucky charms?
No, I had something to say. But... should I... should I... should that's how the song goes, I swear. Thank you. I think that's everything. No. Clever camera.
Sorry.
People talk to their cats. Can't help.
It would be perfectly reasonable for you to talk to your cat.
But not if I told my cat that I knew it was trying to kill me.
Yes, because that would be crazy.
Bye.